In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create bouncy text without using any expressions in After Effects, so let's get to it. First, I'm going to create a new composition. It will be 1920x1080, 30 frames per second. Click OK. Then select the type tool up top and type something. Let's go for bouncy text. Here I'm using Montserrat Bold with a size of 50 pixels, keep that in mind. Then I'll select the text layer and press S on the keyboard to increase the scale. Then I'll align the text in the center of the composition, like this. Then I'll expand the properties of the text, click the animate button, select position. Then I'll set the second position value to -100. Expand range selector 1 settings. Make sure you are at the start of the timeline, then create a keyframe for offset and set it to -100%. Let's move 1 second forward and set it to +100. Then expand advanced settings, set shape to ramp down and ease high all the way to 100. Now select animator 1 so it is highlighted, then press Ctrl D to duplicate it. So here we have animator 1 and animator 2. Let's expand animator 2 settings, set second position value to +50, then open range selector 1, go into advanced settings and set both ease high and ease low to 50%. Then select animator 2, press Ctrl D to create another duplicate, open animator 3 settings, set position value to -10 this time. Then press U on the keyboard to see all of the keyframes. So we're going to offset each set of the keyframes by 5 frames. So let's move to 5 frames. Then move these keyframes forward. Move another 5 frames forward and bring the other keyframes here as well. So the keyframes should look something like this. So if you preview this, that's how the text looks at the moment. And we can make it a lot better by adding simple opacity property. So again, expand properties of the text, click animate, opacity. Then set opacity to 0%. Let's move the time indicator to the start of the timeline. Expand range selector 1, create keyframe for start at 0. Let's move half a second forward and set it to 100%. That will add fade on top of the bounce effect. And this is how our text looks at the moment. So if you want to change the timing and the speed of the animation, all you have to do is to press U on the selected text layer with the keyframes and then simply move the selected keyframes forward or backward in time to change the speed and the timing of the animation. So everything is very simple, and that's how you create bouncy text animation without using any expressions in After Effects. I hope you enjoyed this quick tutorial. Thank you guys for watching. Peace out.